Yeah, we pulled him from the Joker Tower rubble months ago. He's been in a coma ever since. The swelling should have gone down. Let me just... Oh my God. It's Bruce Wayne.